Welcome back to Darkness Travels, everybody. We're getting ready to head out. I'm in the captain's seat right now. Maria and Coco are secured behind me. And we're going to be heading to Krystal Lake Campground in Vassar, Michigan today. So why don't you come along for the ride? So my first impression right now, while I'm waiting, is that the campground's not super organized. Checkout time isn't until 2 or 3. I'm just waiting in by this pavilion across from the pool for our sites to be freed up so we could back the mothership in. And we're just waiting patiently, actually impatiently, because it's a little warm in here. I'm about ready to fire the generator up and turn the air on. We're waiting for Sloby One Kenobi to hook his camper up and, you know, change his poopy diaper, I guess. Well, we made it to Camp Krystal Lake, as you just saw in my little rants before we backed into Site 69. So make sure you stay tuned to the end of this video for some karaoke fun. And my recap first, but some karaoke fun at the very end. So watch through to the end and make sure you stay tuned for the grand finale. All right, we're here and we're set up with the mothership behind me.
Coco. Coco.
This is what Coco likes to do at camp. He likes to bark. All right, me and Coco are gonna check out the campground for all of you. So come along with us and we'll show you Krystal Lake Campground. Nice big sights. Despite my frustration I expressed when we got here, things worked out and here we go. As you can see, there's water all the way around, and when I get back, I'll show you the river. There's a nice pool over there along this path. There's the pool area, and then there's a store right over here as well. Camp store right there, but I'm not going in. I have Coco and I don't have my mask. There's a basketball court. There's a putt-putt golf. And I'll take you guys down by the beach so you can see it. And there's a game room. Looks like an arcade and pool table. It's in there. There's the water on the beach right up here. They rent kayaks and stuff out. And there's the Krystal Lake. Got a volleyball net. Nice beach area. It's kind of like a peninsula out there too. It's a very shaded park. A lot of campgrounds and it's very full due to what's going on. A lot of people are social distancing and wearing masks. Which is good during this pandemic, but It's definitely a really full campground this weekend. And we had reserved a year ago, or during the winter actually, my aunt reserved for the family camp to get enough sites. So we're just hanging out for the weekend, having a potluck tonight. Maybe I'll bring you guys along to that. But that's the gist of the campground. Shaded, nice, quaint. Oh, there's our camp neighbor. Her name is Callie, and that's Daisy. Coco don't like them.
No. No.
Coco don't like these guys. There's Daisy.
Family, huh? We're just family, huh, buddy?
And there's Callie.
Nice.
Coco's already peed on this tree once, but he needs to do it again. No shame, Coco, no shame. There are some permanent sites here, but nah, they're kind of tucked away. And there's the mothership, all set, plugged in and ready for a weekend of happiness and fun. This is behind our campsite. They have Wi-Fi here. AT&T is a little spotty, but I get a signal. And sites on this water like we have is $38 a night. Sites that aren't on the water are $34 a night. But like I said, the campground goes all the way back in there across this bridge. All right, Dave, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready to be on Darkness Travels? All right, we're heading to the big potluck dinner. We're having turkey Thanksgiving theme today. So I'm gonna take you guys with us to see all the hungry people ready to chow.
Boss,
me.
Where's Timmy?
Oh, right here.
Wait, where's Timmy?
Oh, yeah, I have to say that.
One more minute.
Restless. All right, this is after dinner, and we have a person with a drink holder, a wannabe Tim Eagle. Our decal and our Ashley's, what is it?
Kitty Corner Creations.
What is it?
Ashley's. Kitty corner.
Okay, make sure you patronize her business. And then I got another wannabe Tim Eagle. Now, we got two wannabe Tim Eagles. Who's the real one? Oh, yeah, he's right here. Okay, here's my honest review of Camp Krystal, Krystal Lake Campground. We did not see Jason Voorhees pop out of the water. He wasn't murdering horny teenagers. None of that. But if you're going to come to Krystal Lake Campground, my suggestion, and this is just mine because I don't like a lot of people, and the weekends seem to attract a lot of people because that's when a lot of normal people, I don't consider myself normal, or when we travel, a lot of people poured here on the weekends and it's packed. So if you're going to come to check it out and enjoy its beauty, come on a Monday or Tuesday and stay to like a Thursday or even leave Friday morning before the mad rush, and you'll enjoy its beautiful water surrounding the campground, the large trees that shade the sites. The Wi-Fi is a little slow in spots. AT&T coverage is a little spotty. But other than that, it's a very pretty, very well-kept campground. It's clean. They were cleaning the bathrooms continuously because of what's going on. So thanks so much for stopping by. Make sure you hit the thumbs up, like, share YouTube channel, and make sure you subscribe because we need some more subscribers, people. And on that note, thanks again, and enjoy this karaoke clip, albeit a little long. turn a page.
What she said.